because we are the winners and we are the first in our group. So the sport has nothing to do with politics and economy and anything else. Sport is made to connect the nations, not to separate them. I think that really this is the biggest shame in the history of the world.